Ладно, что хорошо закончим. Again, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, family, friends. I know you're thrilled here, so I'll bring my cousin and my good brother. I hope everyone knows that this is my good brother here. If you don't know, ask somebody. Billy, Ilcha, beautiful bride. There's so many few opportunities that the entire family gathers in one place. So it's a blessing that we could all make it for such a happy occasion. I've known Vladimir for his whole life, and I'm so glad to see that he has married such a wonderful intellectual woman. His parents were always worried that he wouldn't find a nice Jewish girl, but he did. And I'm a true believer in saying that things happen for a reason. If it's meant to be, it will be. I remember the first time Vladimir laid eyes on Ina, years before they met. What? Iggy's talking. Woo! Jiggy. Hey, Jiggy.
Open me up.
Friday.
Open Friday.
Woo! When he laid eyes on Ina the first time upstate, as the love story said, he did fall in love with me. And from the bottom of my heart, I know he did. Because he came up to me afterwards and he said, I'm going to marry that girl if I have the opportunity. Years later, from day one, when you guys hooked up, I knew you guys were going to be together forever. And that's important, you know. Because honestly, Ilcha, you're a very intellectual, beautiful, smart young woman. And, you know, Billy doesn't deserve you, but he's lucky to have you. So, several years later now, I'm going to toast to the bride and the groom, lifetime of happiness, to the parents. And those that could not be here today.